Bandits reportedly killed two people and abducted three others in Katsina State on Sunday. Eyewitnesses told journalists that the bandits operating from a forest in the Jibia local government area of the state came out of hiding and opened fire on passerby. They, however, retreated when a joint team of the Nigerian Army and the police arrived at the scene.